Good morning, class. How are you doing today?
Good morning, my progress.
Good morning, my progress.
Good morning.
You're doing well? Okay. All right, guys. Today we're going to learn about mirror symmetry. Who knows what symmetry is? Oh, Andy.
They're twins.
They're twins. Who's twins?
That's like a shape.
A shape is a twin?
When you cut it in half.
When you cut it in half. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Is this bottle a twin with this marker?
No.
No? Why not?
Because one is bigger.
Because this one is bigger. Okay. What about this paper? Is this paper symmetrical?
Yes.
Yes, no, maybe. You want me to show you how to make it symmetrical? Okay. So what if we fold it like a hamburger? Will that make it symmetrical?
Yes.
What if I fold it like, I don't know, like this? Will that make it symmetrical?
No.
No? Why not?
Because it's shorter.
It's shorter, yeah. One piece is shorter than the other one, right?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Good job, guys. Well, let's try to see some shapes, okay? So you already know what symmetry is and what is symmetrical and what is not. So let's review, okay? Is this oval symmetrical?
Yes.
Yes, okay. What about this shape?
Yes. Yes.
Yes, okay. What about this shape?
No.
No? Okay. That shape is no go. Bad shape. Okay. What about this one?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. What about this rectangle right here?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Okay. What about this star?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. This smiley face?
No. Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Let's vote. How many say no? One. How many say yes? Two. Okay. Yes. All right. Oh, we have one lonely square right here.
Yes.
Yes? All right. This trapezoid right here?
No.
No. Okay. What about this stop sign right there?
No.
No. All right.
It's about the heart.
Ooh, what about the heart? Is that a yes or no?
Yeah. No.
No? Yes? No?
No.
No? Okay, I hear no. All right. Okay, so. Okay, now let's play a game, all right? I have two columns, and this is a guessing game. You're gonna guess why these shapes are in here and why these shapes are in here, okay? So, why do you think this shape is in the yes column?
Because it has a twin.
Because it has a twin? Which one is twin one and which one is twin two?
The square one, the top one and the bottom.
Top one and the bottom, okay. One and two. It's a twin, okay. Well, so what does that make it?
Symmetrical.
Symmetrical, okay. What about this one?
No.
No? Why not?
Because if you fold it, the tip is going to come out.
Well, you sure? If I fold it like this, it's not going to be symmetrical?
Yeah.
No? What if I fold it like that?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay, but since it's cut right in the middle, is it yes or no?
No.
No, okay. Because it doesn't have what?
A twin.
Twin, okay. Okay, so why do you think these shapes are in this category?
Symmetrical.
Because all of them are what?
Symmetrical.
Symmetrical. Okay, so let's try that here. In the back over here, you told me that this shape wasn't symmetrical. You still stand with that answer, or you want to change your answers?
Stand with the answer.
Stand with the answer. Why, Andy? You want to explain to your peers why is that not symmetrical?
Because Because the other side isn't a good coin. It's a bigger side.
It's a bigger side, okay? This side is bigger. Okay, good job. Okay, what about this one? This one we said it was symmetrical. Is it symmetrical?
No.
No, why not?
Because we're cutting the corner.
Because we're cutting the corner. Good job, Tony. Good job, guys. Okay, so let's review the rectangle. Is it symmetrical or not again?
Symmetrical.
Yes, okay, that's good. What about the star?
Not symmetrical.
Not symmetrical? Why is that, Andy?
Because if you fold it, it's going to have one leg pointing out.
Okay, perfect. Okay, let's review the heart.
It's not symmetrical.
Perfect. Okay, smiley face.
Symmetrical.
This curvy sign thingy?
Not symmetrical.
Not symmetrical? Okay. The arrow?
Symmetrical.
Andy's so smart today. I'm gonna tell your mom so she can give you a cookie.
I study.
You study. Good job, Andy. The oval?
Symmetrical.
Good. And the?
Symmetrical.
Awesome. Okay. All right, let's review in the worksheet, okay? You're gonna have about 10 minutes to finish it up, and if you don't finish, you can take it home as part of your homework, okay?
Do you have a place?
Yes, I have a place. There you go. Does everybody need pencils?
Yes.
Okay. You can begin to work, okay? You just have to write if it's a yes or no, okay?